angle of frictions. Okay, question you will get in the exams. How will you get show that angle of friction is equal to angle of repose? Show it. Angle of friction is equal to angle of repose. How we can derive this angle of friction is equal to angle of repose? Okay, if you after deriving, if you get equal, then we can say angle of friction is equal to angle of repose. Okay, for that first I am going to tell about the angle of friction. So what is the angle of friction definition? See, the resultant of normal reaction and limiting friction is R. Okay, it is making certain angle phi with the normal reactions, then we are calling this is the angle of frictions. See, in the diagram you will understand this is the normal reaction, you know very well. Suppose normal reaction. Okay, in this direction what will be there? Fs will be there, statistical friction will be there, or what is that? This only statistic friction will be there, or limiting friction will be there. So in between what will be there? What I said here, limiting friction is this and this. What is that reason? This is resultant. Okay, so here normal reaction will be there, Fs, N will be there, Fs will be there. In between what is there? Resultant will be there. This resultant and this normal, this and this, if make some angle, that angle we are calling that is the angle of frictions. Okay, that we are going to derive how much is there, that is. Okay, for that proof, explanation, definition, this is definition. Explanation. Okay, first I will draw the diagram. Let us take one black is there. What is there? Let us take, you can take here also, you can draw here also. So let us consider the black. Let us consider M mass. Okay, it is on the floor. Okay, this is the black, this is the it is floor on that. Okay, now I am applying some force, that force P. What happened? The block will move from right side. Okay, let us consider the M mass. Now I am applying some force P. Okay, the block or the object is moving right side. Right side. Okay, opposite which force back? That is statistical force acting. Okay, in between if you make resultant, then we can say that resultant and normal if makes some angle, then we can say that is the angle of frictions. Okay, from the diagram what we can write, you know, from the diagram. Okay, one triangle will be exist. What is the triangle? Triangle OBA. Okay, from the triangle, what is this? Which is opposite side? This is the opposite side. Let us say your triangle is like this. Your theta, suppose pi is there, here O point is there, here A point is there, here B point is there. Okay, now I am going to apply the triangle OBA or ABO. Then what we can write? Tan pi is equal. Okay, which side by which side? Then this side by, then which side will come? This side will come. What is that side? This is total side. What is there? See how much may be there? Same thing down also will be same thing. This is Fs, this is N. Then what I can write? Tan pi is equal to Fs by, then what I can write? N. So here, what is that here? Pi. So next, what I can write from this? F S R F L also, or we can take the F L also. Why? Because that is the limiting friction. Then what we can write here? Okay, but we know that what is the FL by FN already, you know definition. From the definition, what is the definition? Coefficient of statistic friction or statistic friction coefficient. What we can write? Mu S is equal to what we can write? You know the definition. FL directly proportional N. FL is equal to mu L. Here N. Okay, FL by N is equal to what we can write? Mu L R FL by N is equal to mu S. Both are same. Limiting friction or limiting friction coefficients or next statistic friction coefficient. Then what is there? FL by N means what we can write? Mu L or mu S in this place. Then what happened? Tan pi is equal to mu S. Then what we can write? Pi is equal to tan inverse of mu S. So from this, what we can say conclusion here? So here, what is it? The angle of friction is equal to the numerically the tangent of statistical friction. What we can add? What is this pi? The angle of friction. The angle of friction is equal to what we can, the angle of friction equal to numeric or equal to the tangent function of the statistic coefficient friction, statistic coefficient of statistic friction. Friction, see, simply from this, what you can say? Pi is angle of friction equal to tangent. Yes or no? Tangent. What is there here? Mu S. Mu S means coefficient of statistic friction. This is about the angle of frictions. Okay, what is my question? We have to show that angle of friction is equal to angle of repose. Okay, we got that angle of friction. How much we got? Pi is equal to tan inverse mu L.